Hello, my YouTube chums, and welcome to Bunky's Workshop. I am Bunky, and today I am doing a video on the Speed Queen washer. And this is for a subscriber that sent me a message asking if I would do a small load on the low setting, that would be, with just a couple of items in there. And they just want to see how that worked. So what I have in the washer is a couple of tea towels and just... I guess, well, there's what in there. There is one, two, three tea towels, a washcloth, a drain towel, and two pillowcases. So I just figured I'd make the man happy. Anyways, this is going to be warm water, small load size, one rinse, regular cycle. I'm going to use a little bit of the Tide, as usual. And I'm going to use a little bit of the Snuggle fabric softener and just a drop or two of the Purex for fun. Let's get started. So let me turn this camera down a little bit for you. There we go, and get this started. Pad of Tide. Pad of the Purex. And a little bit of the Snuggle. And there you go. Again, a subscriber had sent me a message asking if I could do a small load and with a few items in with it. And I said, sure, why not? So I hope you enjoy. I am going to move the camera in a little bit more so you can see down inside the washer a little bit. So sorry for the shakiness, but I'm just going to slide you in a little bit and tilt you down. How's that? Is that better? Better make sure I put that on a small load. I did, okay. you know, I just dropped a piece of dust inside the fabric softener dispenser. Oh well. So the subscriber that asked for this video for the mini wash is, wait for it, Matthew James. So let's see, he said, great video, can you do a video using the mini water level? And I said, absolutely, and that's what it's set on right now. So Matthew, I hope you're watching this and you enjoy it, and doing the best I can, right? have a clip in the back that I use so that the safety switch for the lid switch. I have it back there so that I can keep the lid open, and sometimes it pops. I need to pull the washer out and make it a little bit more permanent. That's why it stopped. Thank you. sorry about that, but the clip popped again on my safety switch for the lid. So after this load, I'm going to pull it out and put it back on properly.
Thank you.
Okay, there you go. Mini wash on the Speed Queen. So again, thank you for the request, Matthew James. I greatly appreciate it and allowing me to do this video for you. Again, this was a mini wash, warm water, regular cycle, one rinse with some Tide powder, some Snuggle fabric softener, and some Purex laundry detergent for some fun. And I hope you all enjoyed it. As always, thank you for stopping by Bunky's Workshop. Hopefully you'll subscribe, maybe give it a thumbs up, and ring that bell so each and every time I upload a video, you'll be notified. And again, I thank you all for watching, and I'll be talking to you soon. Have a good one.